name is Ria Novia and beside me,
my name is Mira Ovita Damayani.
We are students from University of Jambi Faculty of Science and Technology Pharmacy Study Program 2019. We explained about kencur or Camphoria galanga.
We made this video to the fulfilled text of speaking English from the lecture Mr. Lily Ulfiati, SPD, MPD.
Kencur is commonly cultivated in the region of Southeast Asia.
Kencur is usually grown in the lowlands or the mountain. Kencur contains starch, mineral, and oil oxide.
Sit down, please. Just a minute, I will make traditional medicine for you.
Okay, thank you. The ingredients?
The ingredient is kencur and rice flour.
Okay, mix.
First, grate the kencur. Then take the juice. After that, mix with rice flour. Then stir well.
Yes, I'm sick. I have a traditional medicine for kencur. Just a minute.
Okay. How about it?
First, grab the kencur. Water. And strong. Then add the honey. And the salt. It's a good thing. Thank you. You make this at home twice a week.
Okay, thank you your help.
Yes, you are welcome.
Seriously, are you not feeling well?
Yes, I'm not feeling well. Do you have any advice?
Yes, I have rice and kencur herbal. This herbal can make your body be healthy. Just a minute, I will take a drink.
Okay.
Let's a drink.
Thank you. How to make and the material?
The ingredients is tincture, rice, water, and brown sugar. How to make it at less 3 hours than grind and roast. Grind the tincture. After that, boil the water, then add brown sugar. And then until it dissolves into tincture. Better then grind the rice and cooking water. And the last, filter and put in the glass.
Wow, how many benefit from the tincture?
Yes, but unfortunately, many people don't know the benefits of tincture.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
So, from our video, it can be concluded that tincture has a variety of benefits, such as first, treats rhinitis, feet or hands. Second, cold medicine. Third, not feeling well. And the last, can also be useful in the calorie field. That's all the video from us. If something gone wrong, we are apologize. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.